so hungry. Let's see what Becker's cooking today.
So hot today. I need something refreshing.
Let's go find Becker.
Let's do that.
Yeah.
This is your simple home cook in training. Welcome back to Becker's Easy Eats. Today we are making a refreshing shrimp fruit cocktail salad.
Welcome back to my kitchen. My name is Becker. So happy to see you.
Screenshot this recipe or copy from the description section below.
I am using this fruit cocktail with pineapple, peaches, pears, grapes, and cherries. You can use any brand available.
First, let's prepare the dressing. In a small bowl, whisk together the mayonnaise, whole grain mustard, lime juice, salt, and pepper. Mix until well combined. Set aside for later. Drain the fruit cocktail to remove the syrup. Slice kiwi fruit.
Remember to like and share this video. Subscribe to my channel and turn the notification bell on.
Cut the shrimps lengthwise. Bring a pot of water to a boil. Generously season with salt. Add the shrimp and cook for 2 to 3 minutes until pink and opaque. Drain and let cool in ice bath to stop the cooking process. In a large bowl, combine fruit cocktail and cooked shrimps. Pour the dressing over the salad and gently toss to combine, ensuring everything is well coated. You can refrigerate the salad for at least 30 minutes before serving to allow the flavors to meld together. Serve chilled over romaine lettuce leaves. Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching. Happy cooking! Let's eat!